power is. When I'm done, you'll heal up and I can beat the shit out of you all over again.
You gotta go out. Grab my... You gotta go out.
First of all, ew. Second of all, ew. Fucking French.
Thank you? You're supposed to say thank you.
For what?
I'm not a voice. I'm a man.
The woman you boarded off life.
And we go outside, we sit in my car for like an hour, and we were sitting there, I had my flashlight on, and we just talked about everything and caught up, and it was so nice to be able to talk to someone that knows my position, because they're in the same.
That boy is my bestest friend ever. He is my soulmate, and I love him so much.
My name is Nava.
I love you.
Who are you people?
Oh, I'm Caroline. This is Stefan. And that's... that's delicious. Well, I was a bitch.
However, you look like you need both hands. Cut the roof off like a nip
tuck. Pull up to the house. It was pretty clear she wasn't interested in it. Me and Dre came for the. When I got Glock, all of y'all disappeared. Before I dropped Sony, none of y'all really cared. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit.
100 bands in my pocket, it's on me.
Hey! Cholesto, the police
can the actual police are your pet boy. Barbie things, that's Barbie things.
Barbie things, that's Barbie things. Asshole. Barbie things, that's Barbie things. Barbie dream house, Barbie dream. Asshole.
Friend of mine.
So you're high?
Yeah. How are you not?
This is nonsense.
My shoes, but now that you've already done it, I just think you don't want my shoes. Though.
Are you trying to tell me to put some clothes on?
No.
California, I've been for sure. So hard.
Trust me. When she sees this, it is going to be dress on, panties off, lady shower.
Okay, that's too much, too much. I'm joking, I love it, carry on.
See, since I couldn't really be with her, and I couldn't be with you, I thought at least two of my favorite people could be together. I don't know what it is,
but I got that feeling. Black Captain America, huh?
Damn right.
Captain America.
Oh, wait.
Captain America.
Peut-être t'es déjà assez bu, Elliot.
Je t'ai déjà assez parlé, Lucille, non?
Sometimes they choose you, and sometimes it's just because you got a really great deal on Craigslist. I got a really great deal on Craigslist. I got all of you. I barely know them. I just met him. But I love them. All of them.
But I'm pretty sure you saved my life. Actually, I saved your life.
Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad? Yes, she said, baby, do you? Or are you just comfortable?
Shut up.
Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad? Yes, she said, baby.
Shut up.
Your honor would lose 20 pounds. I would consider tapping that.
And then I looked after down the hall and she just went.
Wow.
And I was like, wow. Just get us home.
Do you get a room in my life? I fucking promise you I can do that a lot better than you can. Why don't you go fuck yourself? By the way, fuck Paul Jacobs. Honestly, I don't really get it. I'm 17, fucking creeps have a slip. I don't think he understands.
Four.
I
This is a question that I would ask because I would take something from the set. If I was there, like, I'd be like, I'm so excited to be in a Marvel movie. I'm not going to be here again.
Would you take, like, Captain America's shield?
Yes, I would say yes.
You're going to take that?
I'm going to take Thor's hammer.
Marvel. You're going to get arrested.
Hey, next.
Promise me this is forever.
Tell me how you hate me. Erase me, erase me. Wish you never dated me. Lies, tell me lies, baby. Tell me how you hate me.
Kill him.
Guys, stop.
Kill him.
Guys, stop.
Really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
That's patronizing.
I'm so sorry. Harley Quinn.
I got away. What'd he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grills. He keeps telling me to chill. He keeps telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in the Jag, made weather with the jab. Like dun 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 dun.
What do you care? You go through men faster than Taylor Swift.
Clap if you care. All right, let's move on. Perfect.
It's coming down on me. Let it wash away.
What? What?
Can bring you in warm.
General Grievous is shorter than I expected.
Vision, are you not letting me leave?
There's a question of safety.
I can't protect myself.
Happy or sad?
Sad.
Okay. But I warn you, I'll break your heart.
Already broke.
Not really. Nice pep talk.
Yeah, bloody inspired.
Don't lie to me!
You repel me.
Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad? Do you want it bad?
Yes, she said, baby, do you? Or are you just comfortable?
Help me.
Do you want it bad? Do
just like making women feel like they need to fuck you to join an LLC. Because if I'm in, I'll leave. But if I'm not, I'm gonna keep standing here. Better start shooting. Better start shooting.
Because I met someone. If you love someone, you should never hurt them. Because I met someone. If you love someone, you should never hurt them.
Breathe it in. That's fear.
Nice to know he's not a murderer, because that would have totally sucked. Holy shit, this is insane.
But I gotta be honest, I don't know who that Dean Winchester is. And I'm good with who I am.
Pink world of milkshakes and first kisses, and am I gonna date Archie or Jughead?
Except for when she's Dark Betty.
You get the hell out of my house before I kill you.
Profesor, soy Nairobi.
Berlín no está en condiciones, así que a partir de ahora estoy al mando.
Empieza el matriarcado.